What's up, guys? It's Big Marv here. And if you joined me the first time I worked on this funnel, we started building a video sales funnel for service called Renatus. What they are is they are a real estate education company. Basically, you pay for their courses and they teach you everything you need to know about real estate, from fixing and flipping, wholesale, you know, finding the perfect deals, the how to set up your taxes, you know, all kinds of things just to help you dive into real estate investment. So I'm working on building a sales funnel to attract and generate leads and sales for the Renata services. So I took this back to my colleague that I'm working on this with, and he came up with an idea to do a last-ditch effort to get a name and email address. So if they don't buy anything, we can still get a name and email address to follow up with them. So that's what we're going to do today, is we're going to add that page, and then we're going to make the funnel actually functional. Because it's one thing to build the funnel, but then you have to actually make it functional, like make it work. So when people sign into your thing, you collect all their information. I'm gonna do something else here too. There's a layout I want to copy, so I want to take a look at this. Morning, Mom. Alright, so I fucked up. I gotta make it a two column row. just add an inputs. Inputs you can set to name, email, phone number, etc., etc. God damn it. Oh, okay, there it is. Alright, so then if you click on the box, you can see input types or input full name. And then this one, I'll make your email address. Required. This phone. Alright, so now go ahead and set the headline. Thank you. and then it'll display the item that they're getting here. And then let's see, what can I add? God damn it. Settings. Thank you. Alright, so then we're gonna set action. Go to advance, and you can click the icon here. We're gonna find a shopping cart. She wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. Said, baby, you got matches, if you can't smoke for free. I got some loud but no money, babe, buy me a Fiji. She said, you need a job, bitch, fuck a job, I still get trees. Cell phones, Mr. Motherfucking Thot. So I be on that. Wow. Where is this fucking shopping cart? How to do everything the hard way. Says she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. So that's pretty much what we're doing. So we got the name, contact, email. So now, how are we gonna make this email form work? You know. How are we going to add them to the list so they get my automated email so I can follow up with them and market to them forever? AWeber. So if you just go to AWeber, you can create a list. Actually, oh yeah, because it's for a different product. So we're going to do... What the fuck did I mean? I can't even think of my domain name right now. Give me a second. So what happens when you buy too many domains? List name. Fuck it. So this is just a list name. So if people find your list organically, this will basically show them, this is what they'll get. Basically, it says if you join this list, this is what you're gonna get in this list. And this is basically if somebody has to do a confirmation message to join your list, this is the confirmation that they'd get. Alright, so this, like I said, it's just the confirmation message. Once they join, they're going to get a confirmation message saying, are you sure you want to join this list? Alright, so the list is created. You can see here, current list, Big Marv Investors. So now, to make the list work, we need to actually make a sign-up form. The API from AWeber that talks to ClickFunnels, you can only forward name and email through there. So we gotta create a sign up form to forward the name and email through. And then the thank you page, make sure you set it to custom page. And you're going to want to put in your ClickFunnels address. So I'm going to go ahead and save this. because we want them to go to the next step in the funnel. So you go to your next step here. And you just grab the link. And you put it here. Alright. And then go to step 3. Save your form. Alright, that's all you have to do for that. So now we need to create a message that people are going to get when they join. Alright, so you just go to messages, click drag and drop email builder. So I'm going to say, thanks for... Oh, okay, so you can only do 1 megabyte. So give me a second. I'm gonna upload it to my server real quick. Sorry, you guys can't see this part. I don't want to share my server with the world. Just give me a few minutes. So then you can just highlight it and you click this little link here. and you can grab the link. So now I'm going to make sure it works. Yep, it worked. Just so I can show you guys. Here's the catalog, the PDF that we're sending them. That's just the generic picture of your financial freedom, Renatus catalog. It basically breaks down all of their courses, class descriptions, and different things that you get from the different courses that they have available. So we're going to send that catalog. And then I'm going to do my signature here. Alright, so now that that message is created, oh shit, I forgot to do a subject line. Alright, so I'm just gonna say welcome to the Renatus family. Alright, and so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to add it to a follow-up series. What that's going to do is that's going to give me the functionality to automatically send them that email when they subscribe to the list. Alright, so now you can see, welcome to the Renatus family, send immediately, and it's to the Big Marv investors. So that's set up, we have the form created. Okay, so now we're good to go to integrate it on the first page. So now what you're going to do is you're going to go to the order page, click edit page. You go to settings, integrations, and select Aweber, integrate existing form, and we're going to add them to Big Marv Investors. Alright, and then settings. So this is the important part, SEO metadata. That's going to be how it shows up on Google if somebody finds your page organically. So right now you can see it has all the generic stuff, so I'm going to go ahead and modify that so it matches.
Oh,
These are all the keywords that if people search this on Google, it'll pop up for this. Alright, so, and what I'm going to recommend that you do is copy this stuff so you can use it on your other pages, because you have to do this metadata on every page. So this will save you some time if you copy it to a notepad. So if somebody searches it on Google, you know what the Google site looks like. This is what it'll pop up as. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and save that. Alright, so that looks good. There's only one more thing we got to do to make it function. Just one more thing. We have to actually add the product. So for the 1997 product. So you just click on products. You have to have Stripe integrated already. So Stripe is a payment gateway. If you don't have Stripe, they have tons of other gateways that you can use. So you just click on add product. So the name is going to be the Renatus Essentials. See, billing integrations, say they have other ones, so we're going to go with Stripe. The amount is $19.97. It's going to be a one-time, and we'll say Renatus. Alright, so now you saw that little checkbox with the bump. The one-time offer that I gave people, you got to add that on here also. So you just go add product. And then see, should this product be the bump on the order page? Just check that box. Do one time. And this down at the bottom is what's going to be on their credit card statement. Okay, now that that's done, I'm going to edit the default page here so you can see the name. We're going to go Renatus. All right, update the page. Posting the path. This is going to be the path that they see. All right, so now let's go ahead and preview our funnel. So I'm on a block clock to my hot stop. I'm sure the video works. You can see the course is here now. If you add the bump comes up for 125. So that's working. And then this should go to the affiliate. Sorry, I fixed that. I can't breathe. So I'm gonna make this the Juki Juki Flip Juki Juki. That way we can get it functional before we go drop it off.
I'm down.
Yeah, with some Allen wrenches. Alright, so now let me see if this goes to the right place. Alright, cool. Oh, that's something I just want to see. Big Marv affiliate. That's okay. Cool. So that page is done now. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to do is we're going to work on the upsell page, which is where I try to sell them on the accelerated course that Renatus has. Like, oh, I'm 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 like, oh, I' One click up, so okay. And then this, no thanks, just the essentials for now, should take them to the order summary page that's just going to show them what they've ordered so far. So just the essentials for now. And then down here, I'm going to get rid of this. And then put... Alright, so let's save this. Preview. I think it's just the essentials for now. Okay, and it doesn't actually go anywhere, so that's why we do the testing. So let me go grab the link for the page. I'm gonna keep balling to the end, baby. Alright, so I'm putting, I think, let's see, essentials for now. Alright, I'm gonna save that. Once again. Alright, cool, that works. So now, remember what I was telling you, we gotta do the SEO metadata. I'll go fuck my enemies. I'ma keep balling till they envy me. Enemies, motherfuck my enemies. I'ma keep balling till they envy me. Alright, cool. That's done. Alright, so now let's check the downsell page. Not ready to become an investor. I'm going to drop this because they didn't go through the first step. So, all right, and then yes, I want to be an affiliate. I got to set up the product for that, and then no thanks, I don't want to join today. That's going to go to the opt-in page that we were talking about earlier, so I got to set that up too. So let me get rid of this. So let me save this. I'm gonna do the SEO real quick. So now let's go ahead and add the product and build that second page real quick. So you just, same thing, you click on the page, click on products. So that product's there, and like I said, we need to add an opt-in, so I'm going to add a new step. We're going to name it Renatus. Fuck, I should have fucking put a dash. Oh well. So path, you want to put no dashes. So give me a second. It did it for me. See, it's lowercase with a dash. Okay. We're gonna do a video background. So you just put the URL here. I'm gonna put all right, so now we gotta create this. So now I'm going to do another list. You know what? Yeah, that's generic enough. Okay. I'll let them join that one. So, here we go. So, you just go settings, integrations. Okay, this is why I can't, because that form's gonna send them to a link, and I want them to go to my... I want them to go to my Facebook page, so I gotta create a custom form just for that, and you can't have multiple forms in an integration, that's why. Money, murder, these are the breaks, these are the times, level number nine, look up in the sky. One second. Come on, A-Weather. Let me see if I have the duplicate option. So now I gotta create a sign up form so it actually functions. Now I'm gonna send them to my Facebook page. What's up, Isaac? Alright, that form is saved, so now I can go to integrations. Refresh lists. Alright. So that's connected. Save it. There we go. I want to make sure I did it. Yep, I did SEO metadata already. So last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get it made a photo so I can make a background image. I'm going to show you guys that. So I selected the image, and then down here on the video, if you go to video image original settings, that means it'll pull the original ClickFunnels settings and use whatever background settings you have on ClickFunnels. And then we're going to do a full center fit, so it just fills the page and centers the picture. Alright, so let's preview this again. There's my image. And then the video should start. All right. Cool. So we got that done. So I'm going to exit that. All right. And then I'm going to make sure. Yeah, that's named properly. It looks like it's named properly, so. Alright, cool. So now I'm gonna grab this. And then I'm gonna go to the downsell page. And now I can plug the link in there. Save that. I just need to check one more thing. I need to make sure I put the product on the downsell. Yeah. Okay. So now let's edit the page again. I'm gonna preview. Ooh. No thanks, I don't want to join today. Alright, cool. It goes to the right place. All right, cool. So that's done. I think we got one more page to modify, and that is the summary page. So I'm gonna get started by doing this. Renatus order summary. Renatus order summary. It'll generate these characters, so you can ignore it, like you can update it, but it's gonna still generate those characters. It's just how the ClickFunnels program works. And then this should just go to my Big Marv. Big Marv affiliate with Renatus. Alright, cool. So that works. Alright, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to test the functionality. So if you, settings, and this is the name from the main, from your main funnel page when you go to click on it. So we're going to go, so now let's go through the funnel real quick. Alright, so check it out. So this is the landing page. Are you ready for success? We provide full training and support and gives them a video on the essentials package. What you will learn, it's only $2,000. So they can either add that to cart, they put all their info and add it to cart. And then we put a bump on there. And you see the bump comes up. If they decide to add to cart, then they'll come to this page, where we'll try to upsell them on the accelerator investor training. So if they decide, no thanks, I don't want the investor training, then they'll come here. And it'll say, not ready to become an investor. Ah, that's not right. No thanks, just the essentials will come to this page. Yeah, order summary. So order summary, it'll come to this page. But if you put yes, I want it, it'll also come to this page. Alright, and then if they say no, I don't want to change my life with real estate investment, then that'll bring them to this. Not ready to become an investor, join our affiliate program and earn until you can learn. So they can either put yes and become an affiliate, and then that will take them to this page, the order summary, or they can put no thanks, I don't want to join today, and that'll bring them to the opt-in, where I'll still try to collect their name and email, And that will send them this email here. Welcome to the Renatus family, so they can download the PDF. So hopefully it's somewhere in that funnel. We'll get them, and then now that I have their email, I can market to them forever. And if you enjoyed this two-part build, or if you need a ClickFunnel build, let me know. Big Marv can help you out. Thank you guys so much for watching. One love.